Wow, I'm playing a lot of stations here. Some of the trains are gonna make. Huh. Guess so. There, that should do it. Now do that the choo-choos. You got that right, Dino. This scenario is going to require you to gain access to new territories in which to build your railway. To see what territories you have access, bring up your company book and click on the territories tab. You will see a map divided into appropriate territories and three options below the map. Click on the access rights view. Press the key on the opposite page to see which territories you can build and or run trains on. If you go back to the political view, on the opposite page is the name of each territory and consult option. Clicking on territories, the consult option will allow you to spend money to gain rights in that territory. The better your goodwill staying is with a country, the lower your purchase costs for rights will be. All your money for access rights comes from your company cash. Paris Ruin connects Paris to Constantinople. New building is available to be built in station. A large restaurant increases passenger revenues by 15%. Everything's running smoothly now. Cool. Paris and Bruins stock has split 120 for 1. Scientist Paul Mullen discovers Bigfoot in nearby forest. Wow. 1850. Annual report. Investors are pleased with the chairman's performance. Boom times ahead. Your board of directors has suspended the dividend because the company is not in financial position to pay it. You may restore the dividend when things improve. investors are highly annoyed with the chairman's performance. One of your trains has set a new speed record. 12 miles per hour. What should we name this record seller? Munich Bullet. Okay.